This section will provide you with an understanding of the contents of a ballast water management plan. As per IMO Resolution A868, all ships must have a ballast water management plan. This plan must include at least the following: safety procedures for ship and crew associated with ballast water management, detailed description of ballast water management practices, detailed procedures for disposal of sediments, procedures for coordinating ballast water management with coast and port states, designation of ballast water management officer, reporting requirements. After completing this module, please find your ballast water management manual on board and read it. Intertanko and International Chamber of Shipping have compiled a model plan that can easily be applied to most ships. It will cover the following topics: ship particulars, explanation of need for ballast water management and reporting to port states, ballast water arrangements, safety considerations, procedures for managing ballast water, ballast water sampling points, crew training and familiarization, duties of appointed ballast water management officer, ballast water reporting form and handling log. As per IMO Resolution A868, all ships must maintain appropriate records to ensure that ballast water management and/or treatment procedures are followed and recorded. These records must include at least the following information: date, ship's position, tanks, ballast water temperature, ballast water salinity, amount of ballast water loaded or discharged,